good. Many people think I'm an independent activist for killing Itokirubumi, but I think I'm an explorer for finding many hidden places in China, Korea, Japan, like caves and tunnels. That time, Japanese people were really trying to rule Korea and kill many poor people that was begging for life. So, when me and my friends heard that Itokirubumi, the president of Japan, was coming to Haomin Station, we got prepared right away. When I saw him getting off the train, bang, bang, bang. Three bullet holes right through his head. He was dead. The Japanese guards were mad at me for killing their president, so they sent me to jail. After a few months of staying in jail, the guards told me that I was gonna die. I had a wish, Korea to be an independent country.